this cute thing has kept me up half the night, so we're looking for something easy to make. And well, this soup is exactly that. Super easy. I make this soup when people aren't feeling well, but I also love to make the soup when we're feeling fabulous. It is super delicious, healthy, and fast.